Okay. How you doing, buddy? So he's kind of behaving, huh? Midweek.
Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under Emergency Protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat. Like no damage to it. Also because I didn't get the surprise attack in. I can't get my sneak attack in. It takes me every time. No, leave me alone. Use the crit there. It went off and did a good damage too. Oh, that was an easy victory. That's a second. See, even the bot agrees. It was an easy victory. I just wonder who he killed. Scavengers. Oh, place radioactive on. Yep. It's when you do certain specific things, it does that sound. This whole place is radiant. Put some food over here. Dogs! Like I thought it was gonna be a normal one, so I'll just turn around and whack it. Sound kind of, I don't know, clownish. I'm gonna put a word to it. Doesn't require to fit the game, in my opinion. Just seems a bit silly. I was that just flying over and crashing? Not gonna get involved in that combat out there right now. Pump up into strength. More damage, and means we can carry more. Much more power. Turret there.
You're dead.
Next. What? Kill me. Okay. So little damage. It's so tedious so that every time you take a steam pack you have to drink water too. It's like why? Would waste like a brick thunder. Problem with this one, it weighs 12.7. Attention to that, unfortunately. I mean, it's good defense, but it weighs like a brick ton. Weapon is too crappy. I mean, I could have used another grenade, but thank you. enrollment from Alden families. This is how they got into this one. Vault 75. We're all young kids. Magnetron? Sniper rifle. These everything would have been using as weapons or shooting weapons in this. Maybe it hasn't been that bad, though. Some parts is a little bit awkward. Yeah.
Who?
night vision. The problem with this one is there's like no AP left, really.
What the?
Hey.
Sneeze. They can't just, like, dash around the corner and instantly just bash you in.
Who's there?
Who?
Instant just moved over there and shot me. Error. Hmm. Okay, we got the other guy on the other side and her down there. Okay.
Hmm.
this one is gonna be a little bit rough.
What?
Big open areas. Can I jump?
Okay. Who's there?
Asshole. Heck, am I supposed to get up there? Like no damage. Okay. This is not the way for the getting up there though.
I have any some access cards. One to open that one, but that's just some shortcut, but to get the other door. An admin pass card.
Who?
My dad!
fall a perfect frost mage. That one is better than ours. Let's see. Exercise some chlorine. Those running bands there. Combat simulation. Saw somebody up there in the window. Up there, moving.
What the? engaging hostile.
Not worth it.
Plus one to strength. Carrying capacity for some reason. There's only one though, so...
food and water. Came from.
No use, never let the card.
Who's there?
Huh? What the?
Wish you could like key. Pressing Q and E, you know?
What?
This is why I don't understand. Why taking so long after I killed the first one? Before moving on to the next one to kill it.
Huh? Who?
Hello, Ali. Why do you need that? I don't know why my that didn't go off there, because it would should have been a crit hit.
Who?
Thank you. exactly where I was. It's gonna be above what down there before. And now it froze on the with the left arm.
shits!
What's this then?
Bingo.
Science! Good, we got antibiotics too, and I'll be a card. Back. Didn't have to go and whack that guy. Let's see what we got here then. Prime Directive. Welcome to World 75. I was about experimenting on people. Mm-hmm. Just like everything else. Genetic harvesting, huh? They are like when they are 18 years old with egg rate scoring of superior or excellent across key physical, mental, social traits must be escorted to the genomics laboratory. Huh. The harvest parts of their bodies. Incinerated rests.
Thank you.
Come on, why can't I block his stupid shit?
Won't be able to pick this.
Better block it. Didn't expect him to have an extra guy there, I don't know. Let's see if she had something good then. Better right arm, huh? Seems like this pocketed means they have more inventory space. Increasing my capacity by 5. That kind of must be for you then, Calorian. Pocketed ones means you can carry extra stuff. Hmm.
Bingo.
Thanks. Pocketed right leg, but unfortunately has lower armor which I need, so no. That would be nice otherwise. Even more capacity. So let's see. I need a damage reduction. Should be this guy here to the left. This one is on the over the weight. Oh, crap. God damn it, I hate when I press the wrong thing there. That should be it down here.
Lock's really strong.
Uh-huh. Now all of a sudden was a trap then? That one I can't do yet because I need my boots for that one. Can we? Dumped us right into our home. Hillary. One thing I don't like with this place is there's like no water food here. Is I gonna build something am I feeling fatigued? We gotta sleep until morning. We got the vendors up again. Haven't slept that long.
There he is.
What the? Oh, it's him because we killed his son. Dirty blue suit, huh?
Guess they'll probably be on their way soon then. Oh, we're gonna die! Oh.
The number three? I said the number three. Thanks.
Hey, Doc.
Don't dally. If you're here to be examined...
Uh-huh. Could use some supplies.
Let's see what I can spare.
Let's get rid of some stuff. $222 for antibiotics? Damn. Some stuff.
Hey, Myrna.
Remember, I don't serve synths. Supplies are just for humans.
I'll take a look, sure.
Odds and ends.
She has anything? Reading some more stuff.
Talk about guns, or maybe you want
to... Sure.
Don't forget.
Uh-huh.
We have some other
Hey, Solomon.
Prescriptions filled right here. Anything you need.
Let's see what you've got.
Check it out. Check it out. We offer a wide variety of medical treatments.
Yeah, take a look.
Now, go over your symptoms.
I'm pretty
big. Hurt all over. Yeah. Give me a big needle. Good.
All done. Any other complaints?
No.
All right. Don't ruin my heart.
Okay, question, what are we gonna do now then?
I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
And you still haven't done much on the main story. Doing everything else that's popping up. Yep, gonna get some more coffee. I'll be right back. And holy crickets. I guess we're going to do that one. Trying to see where we're going to go from. Go for the Drumlin Diner. The moose looks like it. I'm turning to there. Give me the meat. You have to reload.
just run!
No. And I wonder if I shouldn't do some of these. Little Murphy's. Gonna be those damn annoying enemies here. Just keeping an eye on you, Murphys. Yeah, let's get sidetracked again. Why not?
Sure, he had everything he needed before he started his camping trip in that little shack up top. Double check this. Who's there?
What the? I didn't see somebody, but what the heck?
Thank you.
You gonna sing for us, Murphys? This is awesome.
Hey.
Nothing there now. What do you think? Yeah, you're probably right. You gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Whiplash. Gift shop.
Well, I have to have a path and I need to be close enough. I can't get to them instantly if I'm too far away. So I still have like turrets. Is something I have issues with. Because I need to kind of use grenades for those. I can't find a way around them.
You had to be kind of close to be able to get to them quickly. Okay. That was that. Sledgehammer, super sledge. So it's slow as heck, though. Only problem. Super mutant, or is it something else? I'm curious. The heck is that, like super mutant? It seems much bigger than super mutant. I think it's smashed in the see what happens. I have like no idea how much health he had. Even though I did a sneak attack and a crit, I have like no idea how much health he had left. I couldn't see the health bar. If it was close or not. Do all my I didn't get a crit in either. In the beginning. He bashes the ground on the other side and he kills me on that side of the car. Okay. Okay. I just wanted to see how much damage I do though, if I can get the first crit in and the second. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do anything with it, but I'm just curious. So all of a sudden, three super mutants.